How much is an Audi Q5? Well, it depends on which one you mean. There are several trim levels. The range kicks off with the design grade, which is diesel only and the most affordable in the lineup at $65,900. That's a $2,000 increase over the outgoing Q5 entry price. Above this is the sport grade, which you can have with a diesel engine for $70,700, or petrol for $73,211, RRP. At the top of the range is the SQ5, which, for now, only comes with a petrol engine for $99,611, about $7,000 more than the previous version. At the launch, Audi announced the S-Line Black Special Edition would be available with just 70 going on sale in Australia. The diesel version of the S-Line Black Pack is $82,900, while the petrol is $86,611. Here's a value curveball for you. So, the entry-grade Porsche Macan SUV has the same drivetrain as the petrol Q5, with the same output, and lists for $80,410. I'm just going to leave that there. Okay? For a bit of a model comparison, Mercedes-Benz's GLC is within the same price range, starting at $65,990 for the entry-grade diesel and tops at $89,900. A Mercedes-AMG GLC 43 is a rival to the SQ5 and costs about the same, at 100.